here we're going to work on the runner pull, which is a complicated exercise, really challenging core rotational strength and stability, hip strength and stability, general proprioception through the entire leg, and we're also going to start to work on scapular retraction strength. So the exercise, you're going to start in a good running position. So if the tube is in your left hand, your left knee is going to be up, and you're making sure that the tube is anchored to something stationary. So let's lunge forward, really reaching towards the anchor, making sure the knee doesn't dive in towards midline. Then you're coming up nice and tall into your perfect running position, pulling the shoulder blade down and back, rotating through your spine, and making sure that you're nice and tall. So let's come forward again, reaching forward, making sure the knee doesn't dive in, coming up nice and tall, retracting the scapula, rotating, really making sure that you're not extending through the spine. So go ahead and extend through your spine, John. So not arching back, so your chest stays up and forward even though you're still rotating. So go ahead and come back up and forward. Good, then let's do one more. Reaching forward, keeping the knee over your foot, coming up nice and tall, nice and strong. Scapula comes down and back, rotating.